Not only Sachin himself, but all of India is celebrating Lil Master's birthday today. In spite of turning 43, it looks like Master Blaster is getting younger. Today, he played cricket with children from the Make-A-Wish India Foundation at the MIG Club in Mumbai. Sachin made his international debut against Pakistan in 1989 at the age of 16 and is the only player in the world to score more than 30,000 international runs.